One Woolly Wombat by Kerry Argent. This book has lots of things to look at, talk about and count. When counting things, make sure your child points and touches the picture or object when they say the number, so they keep track and count in a really careful way. Counting things around your house like socks, cups, leaves and pegs while helping with chores or playing helps your child's numeracy. This can be lots of fun and helpful too. Sharing this book, chatting about the pictures and counting with your child helps your child's literacy and numeracy growth. As I read the book to you now, I will include some questions and ideas that you might like to use when sharing this book with your child again. Please turn the page when you hear this sound. One Woolly Wombat by Kerry Argent. 1. One woolly wombat sunning by the sea. Look at the picture. Can you point to the wombat? How many are there? Look at the picture. Can you find the umbrellas? Point to and count up the umbrellas. How many are there? Can you find the bucket? Point to and count up the bucket. How many are there? Can you find the towel? Point to and count up the towel. How many towels are there? Can you see the chair? Point to and count up the chair. How many chairs are there? Have you ever seen a wombat? Would you find a wombat on the beach like this? 2. Two cuddly koalas sipping gumnut tea. Look at the picture. What are the koalas doing? Is that what koalas do? Point to and count up the lamingtons. Koalas. Teacups. Teapot. Eyes on the koalas. And sugar bowl. How many are there? 3. Three warbling magpies waking up the sun. Have a look at the picture. How do the magpies wake up the sun? Point to and count up the magpies. How many are there? 4. Four thumping kangaroos dancing just for fun. Have a look at the picture. What are the kangaroos doing? Who do you think they look like? Point to and count up the bow ties. Balloons, moon, streamers, and necklace. How many are there? 5. Five pesky platypuses splashing with their feet. Have a look at the pictures. Have you seen a platypus? What do you know about platypuses? Point to and count up the platypuses. How many are there? 6. Six cheeky possums looking for a treat. Oh, look at the picture now. What have those possums been eating? How many did they eat? What do you think those possums are looking for? Point to and count up the possums. How many did you find? 7. Seven emus running in and out the bush. Have a look at the pictures. What game is it that the emus are playing? Do you play like this? Point to and count up the emus and footballs. How many are there? 8. Eight spiky echidnas eating ants. Whoosh! Have a look at the pictures. What are the echidnas using to catch the ants? Why do you think they have so many spikes? Point to and count up the echidnas, flowers and ants. How many are there? 9. Nine hungry goannas wondering what to cook. Have a look at those pictures there. What are the goannas cooking? Yum, yum. Who are they cooking for? Point to and count up the hats. Books, scales, carrots, sausages, eyes, and forks. How many are there? 10. 10 giggly kookaburras writing riddle books. Have a look at the picture there. What is a riddle? Have you ever heard a riddle? Would you like to make a riddle up for your family to solve? Point to and count up the kookaburras. Pens and books. How many did you find? 11. 11 dizzy dingoes twirling with their paws. Have a look at the pictures. Can you see the dingoes? Are the dingoes happy? How can you tell how they are feeling? Have you ever played with a yo-yo? Point to and count up the dingoes, yo-yos and tails. How many did you find? 12. 12 crazy cockatoos counting on their claws. Have a look at the picture. Where do you think the cockatoos are in this picture? Are there things in the picture that let you know that? Have you seen a cockatoo at your place? Point to and count up the cockatoos, counting beans and fence posts. How many did you find? 13. 13 hopping mice picking desert pea. Have a look at the picture. Do mice pick desert peas like this? Why not? Point to and count up the mice, leaves and garden cutters. How many did you find? 14. 14 slick seals heading out to sea. Have a look at the pictures. Where are the seals going? What is the weather like? How can you tell? Point to and count up the seals. Beanies and boats. How many did you find? Counting is fun. How many plates, bowls, cups, or other things do you need for dinner tonight? What else might your family need to be ready for dinner? Can you find these things, count them out, and have them ready for your dinner tonight? You may need to ask if anyone new is coming to your house. If so, how will that change the number of things that you need? Touching the things when you count helps to keep track of your counting.